like to welcome everyone. This is our third community information session since construction startup. Tonight, we're hoping to provide an update into where we're at with respect to timeline on construction, answer some questions that people may have about some of the detours that are in place, as well as kind of what they can expect for the remainder of this construction season. So to start, currently we're working obviously right in front of the town hall area and progressing towards the center and main intersection. That's stage two to West Street. So the plan is to be in the stage two area right now till about mid-September-ish, at which point the contractor Duffin will be moving out of stage two and into stage three. And that'll take us hopefully to the center and main intersection. So we're hoping to stay within their current area for the remainder of the construction season and maybe potentially move into the main and center intersection. We're gonna make that call around the Thanksgiving holiday. Have a look at the long-term forecast and the progress made to date and make the decision whether we need to start looking at closing up for the winter and preparing for the snow we all know is eventually going to start coming, or if we should continue construction. Obviously, we'd like to do as much work as possible between now and then, but we have to realistically plan on how much can be accomplished between now and then, as well as how the weather cooperates with us. So could be a few factors in play with respect to progress in that, and we'll continue to work with Dufferin on getting as much as we can done before winter shutdown. So how does that affect the detours through the area? The current detour that's in place right now, the current plan is to have that detour in place until around the Thanksgiving holiday, when we make that call as to whether or not we're going to progress into the center and main intersection. So no changes to the detour in the immediate future. We're working with both the school board and the OPP on back to school startup and how that's going to look and how we can assist in ensuring that buses are getting through the area safely. The section from center to Lawrence Street, which is stage four, is currently on the schedule for spring of 2022. So we don't intend to be actively in that area until next year. We're going to be working at the long-term strategy or scheduling with Dufferin throughout the winter and provide more updates to that.
Hi folks, Mike Curry here again, Area Manager, Water and Sewer Services for the District of Muskoka. Today we're in stage two of the Diggin Downtown project here in Huntsville. A lot nicer weather conditions out today. In June and July we had really unusual precipitation pattern. We had 340 millimeters of rainfall in July during the course of this project. That's more typical of the June and July months put together. As a result, it makes putting linear works into the ground just that much more troublesome in that a lot of these pipes remain live, particularly the storm sewers. So it's very difficult to process that volume of water as it comes down and continue on laying new pipe. This has led to a bit of a delay in our project. Of all the stages, stage two has the most service connections being installed. Those being storm sewer, sanitary, and new water lines going into each building. That results in a lot of pipe traffic going in underground that has to be carefully placed. As we go from building to building, there's a careful study undertaken to determine the best location to connect, whether that being outside of the building ideally, or in some cases based on pipe material and the condition of the foundations, we've found that we do have to sometimes core into the building and make a better connection inside. When all the connections are installed properly, these connections are going to last and service the community for years to come.
Hi, I'm Morgan Richter, the manager with the Downtown Huntsville BIA, and during this information session, I plan to provide a snapshot of what the BIA is doing during Digging Downtown. Our main focus is to support our members through communication and encouraging people to visit Downtown Huntsville. So we're working with community members and partners on just that during Digging Downtown. The BIA has been super active in making the downtown core vibrant during Digging Downtown. Some of the current initiatives we're working on are weekly videos. We do a video every Monday morning and we post it on social media and our website, and you can go and understand what you can expect in downtown Huntsville during that week. We've also launched Digging Downtown Deals. This is a rotating page on our website. We're encouraging all the business owners to promote their deals through this page. So before you come downtown, you can check out this Diggin Downtown deal page and see how you can save in downtown Huntsville. We're also spending a lot of time working on beautification in downtown Huntsville. In June, we painted catch basins, and they're on display on the streets in downtown Huntsville. And these catch basins are beautifully painted and will go in the streets of downtown Huntsville soon. We've also painted 7 beautiful canoes. We've teamed up with Dan at the Huntsville Festival of the Arts, and 7 local artists painted these canoes inspired by Tom Thompson. We've also teamed up with Dufferin Construction, and we're providing construction hard hats for little kids when they come downtown Huntsville. The crew has them, the merchants have them. We just keep replenishing these construction hard hats. They're yellow, they say Diggin Downtown, and it's so lovely seeing all the kids walking downtown Huntsville with these construction hard hats. They're part of the project. You can find out a lot more information on our website at downtownhuntsvilleadventures.ca or follow us on social media at Downtown Huntsville.
Hi, I'm John Miller, on-site representative for Dufferin Construction for Diggin Downtown Construction Project. Thank you to your downtown businesses who have been so welcoming and accommodating to our crews. I'm committed to making sure you have all the information you need. Please don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions or concerns. You can reach me at the contact information listed below. See you downtown.